So that was a little harder than I thought, but hey, we got it, right? Oh. So it's the Guardian's tentacle. Yeah, so you have to kill them almost at the same time, which is a very hard thing. So other than that, you have to spread your DPS a lot. And with the turret, it seems to do the trick. Turret and fire bullets, yeah. And yeah, I'm a bit over-leveled and overpowered, but still good, right? Now, before I go, I just want to check the chest, because, you know, a little loot always helps. And then we'll go and actually craft the weapon. So yeah, don't forget to take all the loot in here. Yeah, sorry for being such, you know... Something making weird noises in here? Not really. Again, beautiful cave. Now let's go and take our reward. So this might be one of the best melee weapons in the game. I don't know, I didn't play with it so far. So let's test it out, because again, it doesn't really matter what your level is. You just have to get the right gear and the right strategy and of course the right skill set to kill them both at the same time. So yeah, a lot of DPS has to go your way, and besides, in the last moment, you have to time it so they both start screaming at the same time, so you can DPS them down very, very quickly before they actually do anything. Because if you kill one after... if you kill one too fast, the other one will just scream, even if you cancel the scream, so eh. Kind of like a hard way to do it, but...
There's no way. Alright then.
Guardian X. Let's craft this little beautiful thing.
Yeah, good.
And let's test it out a bit. As you can see, it does very little damage, but it's a very fast attack. Charge attacks hit multiple times and deal considerable damage. The mod power equipped on both firearms, so that's why it's interesting, right?
Keep moving.
Yeah, it's a very fast attack weapon, and as it said, recharges the mods on your weapons. So when you see a single enemy, I mean, it's not so impressive. When you see a single enemy, you can just kill it and get more mod power for your weapons, especially with the galvanic amulet. This stacks up pretty well. So yeah, you should always have power with this one, but again, it's... not sure if it's really worth it, because people have been using it, but it's not even that cool, so I don't know what to say. It's just a little axe. That's what I'm trying to say. I prefer a long spear instead of a short axe. Eh. That sounds weird. Okay, see you again. Bye.